You're watching the Kerrang Podcast.
Welcome to the Kerrang Tour Hair Off. Tonight we have Ben from Young Guns.
Hello.
He's going to be giving Cameron a little trim compared to right here. Get rid of this mop. And Danny is going to be cutting Will, Rob Broadco's lighting guy. Somehow he's going to sort this.
That's a lot to play with.
I think you've already won there.
It's good.
Yeah, it's really good. Right. I feel confident. I don't know really how to cut hair. And Dan,
no, you do.
Not that.
We'll see.
When Danny walked in and saw you cutting Will's hair, he did a little poo.
Yeah.
But it's all cleared up. Yeah, the challenge has been set. Let's see how it goes.
We can't spray that. It's death on.
Okay. Definitely can't do that.
Wait, it would look quite.
I think
that's did you just spray dental on my head?
It's just,
it's not even cutting, what the shit?
Nice, it makes it easier to cut, right?
Yeah, it's good for the hairdresser. Yeah. I met a girl at work who really whet my appetite. I got a number, sent a funny cheeky photo. How you found her, who you talking to, a dunno? And now you got another of the kind.
It's nervous, isn't it? Smell good.
I swear and wait and wonder. Would you jump overboard? What a mess it made. Can't take what a mess it made, made, made. The whole truth would break your heart. Don't know what to say. Don't know what to say, say, say.
My mouth!
You forgave me and I really couldn't ask for more. So we took a shot that got
looking good, huh? Looking pretty good. Looking Ben, beat the cup.
Hell yeah.
I'm blind, I'm way to tell ya. So take your time. All I sweat and wait and wonder. Would you jump overboard? What a mess you made. Can't take what a mess you made, made, made.
It's terrifying.
Well, what's there to be scared about? You know, you've just met me.
I don't think you've
I've explained to you that I don't actually do any kind of hair cutting.
And I've had a few beers, so
that's fine.
That's how I am.
Made my mind up, stay silent, we'll grow all together.
Any care and attention down into this? A lot of care and attention.
I've got like.
Danny's hair!
Oh! Do we have a winner?
Would you jump overboard? What a mess you made. Can't take what a mess.
Notice Ben's technique is very much of a professional.
What?
Danny's was more of a renegade cowboy.
Do we have a winner?
No, because I actually like Danny's stuff. It was more fluid, a bit more savage in his approach, but...
Savage, I'll give you savage.
Oh. My mind, up, stay silent, we'll grow old together.
Time.
Oi.
Time. Easy, boys.
Right.
Final inspection. How do we all feel we did?
I honestly felt I was slightly rushed for time, and I think 4 minutes is probably not the best for hair cutting. But I enjoyed it, a great customer, and I think you look really lovely, mate.
Danny?
Yeah, it happened.
You look beautiful.
Thank you.
These cuts are looking incredible, and we got two very happy boys on this tour. Looking sharper than ever, boys.
That's a big smile.
Yeah, thumbs up.
Wheels I love, and I think it's going to last a long time. And I think it's going to go into really something really special. You're going to wear this beyond the tour. I don't think you'll need another cut for ever.
Right.
However, minus points, Danny, for how long it took. There was a lot of hair to work with, but you weren't as efficient
as Ben moving into it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Not to say you've won.
I'm looking ahead of myself.
This is a great cut. I mean, this is a classic
thank
look.
You, thank you, Rob.
There's really little to pick fault with here.
Thank you, Rob.
And considering, you know, you only had 4 minutes to work with, it's a really good one. Unfortunately, I haven't made up my mind yet.
Oh, the pressure!
Come back after the break.
I'm going to go play a set now on stage. I'm going to see how these haircuts are fared in the mosh pit.
Oh.
And let everyone see who... No, Ben wins.
Yeah.